Nicole Kidman reveals the secret to her strong marriage to Keith Urban and says her life would be over if she ever distrusted him. She celebrated her 14th wedding anniversary with Keith Urban in June. And Nicole Kidman says she places a lot of importance on trust in her marriage to the country music star. Speaking to TV Week, the Oscar-winning actress said she would be devastated if she ever found herself questioning Keith's trustworthiness. In her latest miniseries, The Undoing, Nicole's character Grace Fraser begins to unravel as she discovers that everything she once thought she knew about her husband Jonathan Fraser, played by Hugh Grant, was a lie. The focus in The Undoing is really on someone who wants to believe something, chooses to believe it and doesn't want to see it differently, Nicole explained. I'd be devastated, that would be it, my life would be over, she said of hypothetically finding herself in the same awful predicament. The Moulin Rouge star added, I believe trust is a huge part of our culture. Do you trust when people tell you things? Who do you believe? What is belief in someone anyway? And should you just offer trust unconditionally or should it be conditional? And should someone have to prove they're trustworthy? Nicole and Keith were first introduced in January 2005 at Good Day LA, an event for Australians in Hollywood, and they married in Sydney on June 25, 2006. Keith was born in New Zealand but raised outside Brisbane, while Nicole was born in Honolulu and brought up in Sydney. In a wide-ranging interview with Glamour UK this month, Nicole credited her marriage to country musician Keith with helping her maintain her mental health. I am very fortunate to come home to him. My heart goes out to the people who don't have a person to go to now, she said. I have a very good relationship. It is a very soothing, comforting place for me to go, and he's a very strong, warm, kind man. I'm very fortunate to have that in my life, because it's a really strong place to be able to go and curl up. And this is a lonely world, right? Despite multiple industry accolades and major Hollywood roles, the Big Little Lies star still considers motherhood her most precious role. Nicole and Keith share two daughters, Sunday, 12, and Faith, 9. Before her romance with Keith, she was married to her Eyes Wide Shut co-star Tom Cruise, with whom she adopted her children Isabella, 27, and Connor, 25. Isabella was one of Nicole's bridesmaids at her wedding to Keith in 2006, while Connor served as an usher at the star-studded ceremony.